To kick things off with Cody Alcorn live in Conyers, digging into BioLab's relationship with Rockdale County and the company's absence when it comes to updating residents there.
Well, Ron and Jennifer, tonight Rockdale County confirms that BioLab has been invited to three of their four news conferences since this disaster unfolded behind me 8 days ago, but says that BioLab has not showed up, even though they were expected to provide updates to the community about what's happening here. But again, up to this point, BioLab's been a no-show. 20 years ago, May 2004, a 260,000 square foot BioLab warehouse caught fire. Close to 125 tons of dry chlorine pellets were stored inside. This disaster was followed by several other incidents at the site, but BioLab has remained one of the county's top 10 employers, a close relationship between the two. This picture snapped in 2019, showing the groundbreaking of the company's new 275,000 square foot warehouse. The county offering BioLab a 10-year property tax break to secure the project. That would become the site of a major disaster 5 years later.
We're working with very hazardous chemicals. It's an uncontrolled chemicals. They're not in containers. They're not in the building. We can't shut the doors.
Right now, air quality is still a top concern. The county chairman confirming the magnitude of this disaster.
We still have a crisis. So we're still in the middle of crisis management. And we have crews on the ground at the scene trying to get this situation completely under control.
The community and business owners directly impacted demanding better communication.
They need to know how long they're going to be shut down and not be able to access their businesses.
The chairman acknowledging they don't have the answer.
We cannot give you false hope or box us into a certain amount of time. I would love to say that this will be over tomorrow, the next day, but we're not at that point.
Now, some have questioned this close relationship between county leaders and BioLab leadership teams and how that might be playing into the fact how this company is being held accountable for this disaster. Now, the chairman did not speak about that when questioned at that news conference. However, in an email from the public relations folks here in Rockdale County, they told me right now their number one priority is the safety of this community. Now, I did reach out to BioLab tonight about them being a no-show at all these news conferences. They've yet to get back to me. In Rockdale County, Cody Alcorn, 11 Alive News.
All right, Cody, thank you. And